Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Jonesy Tube, and welcome back to Doom. My name is Jonesy, and let's get right into the action, shall we? With the satellite back online, the full scale and the origin of the attack is revealed. Olivia Pierce, the Lazarus Project's lead scientist turned cult leader, activated a hellwave and released hundreds of demons from their holding cells in the Lazarus laboratories. The devastation that followed has left the facility on the brink of complete destruction. The foundry reactors are in critical meltdown. Samuel Hayden, a survivor and head of the Mars facility, has offered you his help if you need it. You don't. Of course, you don't. You just need ammo and a way to stop the meltdown before it tears the base apart. Okay, good. Meltdown. Haha. It's kind of warm in here. Alright, let's go. Available things. Oh yeah, right. So the last episode I ended with a lot of secrets undiscovered. I just redid the mission and got all of the rest of the things stuff. So I have a lot of stuff that I've actually gathered from mission 2.
After running more diagnostics on the active braider suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Participating in combat will now reward upgrade.
Allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Okay, thank you for interrupting. Participating in combat will now reward weapon upgrade points. Find and kill as many demons as possible during the mission to maximize your combat rating. Alright, so kill 3 of the possessed with 1 explosive barrel. Perform 3 death from above glory kills on possessed soldiers. Attack from above. Find 2 collectibles. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Is that a death from above? I don't know. I don't think that counts. No, okay. Jumping does not count. Blue card, okay. I need a blue card. Area lockdown, this goes down. Let's first have a look around, see what we need to do. Oh, hey there, how you doing? Wait, I know something. I got it. Boom! Oh my god, low health. Get out. Need health. And death from above, bitch. There we go. And I got it. Boom. Wait, what? Didn't it perform what? Oh, on possessed soldiers. Okay. Did it work? Nope. Okay. So that didn't work. Blue key card. Okay. He has the yellow key card. I don't need that. Oh crap. Everything's destroying. Everything exploding. That's not good. Alright, so it's not this way. Oh my god, it's a cyber demon. Come on, die. And I'm gonna do an above glory kill. There you go. Alright, come on. There you go. Come on. Don't be shy. There, that's one. Ah, he died. That's unfortunate. I'm trying to do it. I'm trying to do my best. I already got one, so that's good. I'm not gonna go down just yet. Because I see armor. And armor is always good. Okay, let's go back. And now let's go down. Wait. Okay. Forget it. Come on. Yep. And boom. That does not count as two. Okay, that's unfortunate. What the hell is he trying to prove? There we go. It's all good. It's all fine and dandy. Oh crap. I wanted to go back, but I can't. There we go. I'm gonna have to use my shotgun. Or not. I need to lure him. Somewhere, crap. Where I can do, you know, the aerial thingamajig. There we go. Ow. Boom. And death from above. That's two. And that's the other one. No. Oh crap. Yeah. Why did that not work? Oh, he did a thumbs up from Terminator. That's cool. Okay, so that was stupid. Wait, I'm here now? Ooh, okay. I think that's a secret. Hup! Alright, so I need to follow this. Hup! Nope. How about this? Nope. Oh, crap. Freaking cyber demon. Wait. There we go. No more cyber demon. Oh, crap. Come on. Yep, got him. I get him. Didn't get him. And he died horribly. Anyway, I need to find a way to get there or not. Where do I need to go? Wait, did I take the wrong turn? What's over there? I didn't spot that yet. And kaboom! Alright, so what we're gonna do next is increase my armor. There we go. That's better. Explosive shot, yes. I think that's the only thing that I actually need to get from here. So let's go up. Oh my god! there. Trying to scare the shit out of me. You're dead now, aren't you? Okay. Hey, thank you. Samuel Hayden? I will take that card. Remember the blood. There we go. And another challenge done. Oh my god, oh, what's with these cyber demons? Stay focused. Stay focused. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? What? Oh, that's bogus. That is bullshit. There we go. Oh, what the hell is he shooting? Stay focused. Stay committed. The hell was that? A Hellraiser. What? Okay. Okay, there's something over there. Nope, don't want that. Boom. Oh, crap. Where's he going? And kaboom. Ah, come on. Stop it with those hell demons already. Cyber demons. Whatever. There we go. Destroy the gore nests.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Thank you very much. Can we go over there? What's over there? Nothing. No! Keep the door open. And a blue key card. Thank you very much. Okay, so find two collectibles. Oh yeah, I have like five things. Okay, that's cool. Let's keep upgrading. I want this. Thank you very much. Because that's kind of powerful. Increasing the range of something. Or the radius. It's huge. Okay, I think I have to go up here. And that will... Okay, so let's try again. Yay, it worked. Okay, let's not fall off. Yeah, we did it. We did it. Whoa, shit, nibbit. Yeah. What happened? Did it die or not?
Universal to the UEC's mission unlocks is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
There we go. good. Oh, there's another nest there. Sure.
Your devotion to the UAC
mission. Oh, what the hell?
We will establish a new era and move into the future.
There we go. Human resources for assistance. Jessica? Why would I go to Jessica? I don't need her help. I don't need everybody's help. Oh my god, it's a frickin' demon. Okay. No! Not that. This. There we go. Thank you very much.
Demonic threat. Still on lockdown. 50%.
Oh, okay. Cool. So, let's go back now to where I died horribly. Let's first take this. Need the armor. Thank you very much. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. There we go. Have some of that. Oh my frickin' god. Oh. Oh my. There we go. There we go. Alright. Jesus Christ. Alright, so, get in here, get a lock, kill him, kill these douchebags, there you go, boom, and dead, there we go, boom, alright, let's go. Let's go. Yep. Yep. Thank you. Oh my god, Hellraiser. What am I doing? Damn it. I need this. There we go. All the ammo. And now all the health. Thank you very much. There we go. Much better.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Mm-hmm. Oh, please. Don't become a platformer, please. I hate platformers. Oh, so this is what happens. Okay. Okay, where's the last gore thing? Does it show? Ooh, hey. There's a thing here. And there's a thing there. Ah! There we go. Told you I'd find it. So, next one is over there, and then I need to hop up somewhere. Ah, okay. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. I know what's going on. There we go. I know what's going on. Thank you very much. Okay, there's something over here. Ah! There we go. Alright, cool. I'm gonna get the lightweight thing. Wait. Get 15 headshots with the charged energy shot. No problem. Let's go. Let's do this. I'm just going in circles right now. Ah! Here we are. Thank you very much. The monster's imp. Alright. Okay, so we're back here. We need to go that way. I think. Yep. Okay, so tactical scope. Okay. And micro missiles. Ooh. That looks cool. I'm gonna take that. Nice. All right. Okay. So, let's see what else we have. There's a thing here. Guessing I need to go somewhere through here? Nope. All right. Let's keep going. This is so cool. Alright. But enough shenanigans. Let's keep going. Wait, hey, why are you guys fighting each other? You guys should be fighting me. I mean, that thing looks very ominous, but the thing is, I've already seen him, like, twice. So, eh. It's not really that ominous anymore. Okay. Oh, okay. Also good. I'll take it. There's a Praetor thing over here. Thank you very much. How many do I have now? Three. So I can get the last thing. Yay! There we go. And we get an achievement for tinkering. Thank you very much. I will take your achievement. Where do I need to go? I'm guessing. Yep. That way. Yep. Please go like this. Thank you. Where do we need to go? What's this? I don't. An echo. Alright. That way. Apparently. I just saw it. There we go. Probably this way. There we go. And then up here. There we go. And then, yep. Can I go further? Yep, we can. And a secret. Thank you very much. You know, with these exploration things, it's a lot easier to find certain items and such. Wait, how do I know that that's his arm? Okay, so now I need to go back, I think. Oh, hey, yeah, thanks for showing me the way. There we go.
Access granted.
Oh. Okay. Access granted to that.
Gasoline here. Stopped.
What? What stopped? Okay, what's this? This is an objective? Yep. Alright, let's go. There are no demons around. Nothing around. Okay, let's destroy it then. There we go. Yeah. Oh, shit. Here, have a grenade. Hey. Don't fight me. Oh, frick. There we go. And headshot, and Missed! And, whoa. Another headshot. And I'll need a third headshot, I think. Right. Oh, come on. I mean, headshot kills, right? There we go. That was a headshot. That was not a headshot. Alright, so apparently it'll show me.
Reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown. Disengaged. Turbine room door.
Okay, so. Ah, okay, so it shows me where I need to go. What's this? This is weird. How do I get there? Anyway. It doesn't seem to be anything else here. No new stuffs. So I'm guessing I have to go this way, and there will be more things over here. Ah, there's a new crater thing here as well. So, let's keep going. Okay, so how do I get out? So that way. Okay. I was going the right way. For once in my life, I was going the right way. So, I'm guessing... Yep, it's there.
Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels.
There we go. Ooh. Already have it. Oh my god! Hey, stand still, stand still. I need that headshot. I need that headshot. Boom! Boom! Oh, yeah, that feels so satisfying. Boom! Ah, missed. Missed the headshot. Oh, frick, where is he shooting from? Oh my god, yeah. I really need to be more careful. Oh! Frick, yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Because I'm being stupid. Alright, that's it. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Time to die. Time to die. All of you. Give me your health. Give me it. No! Cyber Demon! Cyber Demon! No more Cyber Demon. Alright. Yep, I was being dumb. Alright, so. It's health, I think. No? Oh my freaking god, could you please? Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. There we go. Giblets. There we go. Oh, I missed. How did I freaking miss that? I'm so bad. I'm a bad gamer. Unsubscribe. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Freaking cyber. Oh, there's two of them. No, there's one of them. Oh! Just die already. There we go. Nice demon. Thank you for dying. There we go. Alright, we got them all. I think.
The core tip.
There's a new crater thing here. Still didn't find two secrets and didn't do one of the challenges.
Temperature is
but I'll take it. I'll take it. I've been playing this long enough. Let's go.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Thank you very much. How many is that? One. When a power-up wears off, a damaging blast wave is released. Nah, thanks. I'm gonna actually put it into resistances. There we go. That looks to be the more pressing matter. I got two now. Ah, reduce the ammo cost. Yes, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, open the shutters. There she is.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 402.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Okay. I'm guessing that's bad.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Okay, what's going on? Where is she? Damn it.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Exit the facility. Okay, well, we'll have to go for Olivia next time, guys. If you like what you saw, please comment, like, and subscribe. If you didn't like it, there is a dislike button right next to the like button. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. And apparently I'm a dum-dum and I said my farewell too fast, ladies and gentlemen. These are my collectible things, combat thingamajigs, all that good stuff. And you know, guys, you know what to do, guys. I just said it 2 moments ago. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.